Jain, today we are going to discuss the difference between aircraft carrier, amphibious warfare ships, cruiser, destroyer, frigate, corvette, nuclear submarine and submarine. So let's begin. First, aircraft carriers. An aircraft carrier is a warfare ship that serves as a sea-going airbase, equipped with a full-length flight deck and facilities for carrying, arming, deploying, and recovering aircraft. It allows a naval forces to project air power worldwide without depending on a local bases for staging aircraft operations. Second, amphibious warfare ship. An amphibious warfare ship is an amphibious vehicle warship employed to land and support ground forces such as marines on enemy territory during an amphibious assault. In general, the ship carry the troops from the port of embarkation to the drop point for the assault, and the craft carry the troops from the ship to the shore. Amphibious assault taking place over a short distance can also involve the shore-to-shore technique. Third, cruiser. The cruiser is a type of warship. Modern cruisers are generally the largest ship in a fleet after aircraft carriers and the amphibious assault ships, and can be usually perform several roles. Fourth, destroyer. In naval terminology, a destroyer is a fast, maneuverable, long endurance warship intended to escort large vessels in a fleet, convoy or battle groups, and defend them against powerful short-range attackers. Fifth, frigates. The frigate is a type of warship having various size and a role over time. In modern navies, frigates are used to protect our warship and merchant marine ships, especially as an anti-submarine warship combats for an amphibious expeditionary force, underway replenishment groups and merchant convoys. Sixth, corvette. A corvette is a small warship. It is traditionally the smallest class of vessel. The warship class above the corvette is that of frigate. The modern type of ship below a corvette are coastal patrol craft, missile boat, and fast attack craft. In modern terms, a corvette is typically between 500 ton to 2000 ton. Seventh, nuclear submarine. A nuclear submarine is a submarine powered by a nuclear reactor. The large amount of power generated by a nuclear reactor allows nuclear submarine to operate at high speed for a long period of time. Current generation of nuclear submarines never need to be refueled throughout their 25 years lifespan. Eight, submarine. A submarine is a watercraft capable of independent operation underwater. The Russian Typhoon class, the biggest submarine ever built. Subscribe for more videos. Also watch school videos. Thanks for watching. Keep moving.